Admiral Kuribashi has, against all odds, repelled the invading marine forces from the beaches of Iwo Jima. Japanese Prime Minister Hideki Tojo said...